You know, what started as a simple question with our data house staff, what can we do that will leverage our talents and skills and provide a meaningful impact to our community, ended up with a comprehensive program that combines philanthropy, civic engagement, education, workforce development, entrepreneurism, and technology innovation, all wrapped up into this one program, what we call the Community Innovation Mentorship Program, or CIMP for short. And what this program involves are public and private partnerships made within the community aimed to solve real world problems while preparing our next generation with skills and experiences to launch them into their careers in STEM related fields. So while last year's CIMP, which was the first year that we launched this, was focused on testing if this community model could work, this year we wanted to see how we could scale it, i.e. CIMP 2.0. So we added a few more groups to the mix. Joining the computer engineering students from last year are now the civil engineering students, both from the UH College of Engineering, as well as high school students from Waipahu High School's nationally recognized academies. And also joining Data House as mentors, we asked fellow longtime Kama'aina engineering firm Bell Collins Hawaii to join us. So this year, the client focus is Waipahu High School campus, and the problem focus area was stormwater runoff on our island of Oahu.
So overall, the program was great. It was cool to collaborate with a whole bunch of people, as that's like what you would do in an actual real world environment.
I was able to work with the Waipahu High School students as well as the tech team, and we were able to collaborate together to solve a problem that Hawaii is facing and also get real world experience in doing solving like a real problem versus in our classes we just solve theoretical problems. So it was nice to get that type of exposure and learn about those things.
Overall, I thought the program was a really good experience to get a little bit insight of what civil engineers do, which personally I thought was interesting because I would like to be a civil engineer someday, and I felt like it was a good start to like show what they do, like collect the data and find out what problems, like not just a school, but like a building or a facility has.
I think this program was great. I think it gave me a good amount of experience as to what civil engineers do. And I personally enjoyed it.
Throughout the project, I thought it was pretty interesting that schools were beginning to be fined for the amount of runoff that they had. So I thought that with like budget cuts or maybe like school funding, I thought that having to be fined for runoff is pretty expensive, I guess. So I think that this problem is pretty important, especially for Oahu or maybe like Windward side, since they get a lot of rain. So this could be definitely an interesting project that other people could invest in.